Previously on the Mafia.
Just call me the Godfather. Why do you come into my establishment with those black gloves like that? What do you think this is?
He walked in the strip club and you knacked on him for his fucking gloves. He can talk. Jesus! What are you doing? He did the same thing. No, he did the same thing. He did the same thing. Everybody.
Hey, let's put the weapons away.
Gun?
Alright, looks like it's happening now.
Oh my god. This is happening right now.
Hit him! Boom! Yes! Okay.
I got him! The Don is dead!
Shoot him!
Oh! Oh!
Okay. Ozzy. You there, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, Ozzy, you're gonna be the driver. Yeah. Okay?
Driver. Okay.
Yep.
I can do that. Okay.
Kyle.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're gonna be in charge of the bank.
Alright, boss. Oh my, who the fuck is this boss?
What about me? Who is-
Oh! Okay.
You haven't changed a bit, boss. You haven't changed a bit.
Thank you. Donnie. You're gonna be
day.
My right-hand man. You're gonna be mine, the boss, okay? I trust you. My cousin.
No, alrighty. I'll do anything. You know, I'll do anything for the family.
First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna head to the graveyard, okay?
Yeah.
All right. 15 years on the day since the Godfather passed away. We're gonna go pay our respects. We're here. It's been 15 years on the day. So you all know, the Godfather passed away. He died doing the thing he loved the most. Relaxing in the strip club. Enjoying ladies. He had a heart attack, he got so excited.
Shit,
it was in his will, he wanted to be buried right next to his mother.
You know, it's a shame to see the Godfather like this. I mean, he was such a cool guy, you know, and I can't believe he passed away. And gave
Godfather
you the,
was a wise man.
Like that.
I can't believe he gave you the position of being the boss. It's a big role.
He trusted me.
It's hard for me to believe.
We had a mutual respect for each other.
See that?
Let me get this straight, boss. I'm gonna be honest with you. By the looks of it, I think Father would be disappointed the way you run the family now.
Why are you
look
saying
at, look at
that,
how much look at
Donnie.
Look at how much men you have. Look how much people you have under your wing. Not much.
The hell are you going on?
The Sicilian family will be running in on us. The freaking Dracone family
You kidding me?
Just letting us sitting down with our.
Are you disrespecting?
You're letting us sit down with our dicks hanging out. No, I'm not disrespecting. I'm telling him that I don't think he's up for the job. It's what? It's been 15 years. We've done nothing.
All right. You think you can handle it? Why don't you go talk to the Sicilians then, your little buddies? Why don't you go hang with them then, huh? You have so much respect for them and what they've done. You don't respect what the Godfather built and what I'm trying to keep. I'm trying to keep the tradition here.
What? I'm not saying that, boss. I'm saying is that what are we doing?
Think I got any control over the men that left or died? Their sacrifice was good for us, okay? I would never hold that against me. And I don't think they have much more men. If not, they have the same men as us. And I'm not worried about those chumps. You kidding me? The Sicilians, a bunch of kids. Young bucks. They don't know, have a clue. Mafia's fake, it ain't real. You kidding me?
Alright, boss, I apologize.
Okay. Come on.
Listen, I understand you kind of new around here. You were out of town last time. We had a huge ordeal with another family. You were busy. I understand. You come back. You think you kind of own the place. Newsflash for you, bud. We run things differently now, okay? Hold on, stop here real quick.
Yeah.
We don't want to get pulled over or anything.
Wait, who's that behind us? It's not really looking, good looking car there.
Oh, goodness. I know that car.
Who?
That's the Sicilian family. Step on the gas, get us out of here. Head to the bank. What are these fools?
There we go,
thinking?
We're going to make a turn here.
Make sure they ain't following.
Boss!
I'm right behind you, boss.
Make a U-wee. Make a U-wee, head to the bank.
Okay. Come on.
We're a lot more safe at the bank. I don't want these guys tailing us.
Okay, I'm gonna try to lose them.
I don't see him behind us, boss.
Excellent.
Yeah, they'd be lost.
Good. Alrighty.
Nice.
How we get in here? I want you to go check the vaults, make sure everything's good down there. I'm gonna have a personal conversation.
Alrighty, boss.
With my underboss.
Alright, boss.
How you been, Donnie? You been good?
Yeah, I've been alright. You know, I was working for some choo-choos back in Liberty City, and I decided to come back here and, you know, help the family. I heard that Godfather died a couple years ago, so why not help out the family, you know? Love you guys.
Good to hear. You're my cousin. We've been friends since our childhood. I trust you more than anyone. I know it's hard to say because I trust everyone, but you especially. You're like another brother to me. You and Kyle. Alright, I wanted to talk to you on private matters. You mind it, boss? You're kind of my arm around here, you know? You're kind of my gun. So I know you got a lot of information for me. What do you got about the Sicilians? You know anything?
I just came in town. I don't really know much, but all I know is that they run the docks.
The deep docks, huh?
Yeah.
That was my, that's my underboss and my right-hand man. I wanted to ask you, what do you think of us going down there to talk to him? Try to get on good terms with him.
You know, it's not a bad idea, but I think we should talk to the Dracone family. They run the strip club.
Dracone? Oh, they run the strip club. Excellent. Perfect. We'll head there.
All right, Ozzy. Guile.
Are we done here?
Going out. We're gonna go meet some of the families.
Exactly. Gentlemen.
Hey.
Welcome.
Hey.
They call me Revic.
Reddick?
Reddick.
Reddick.
How did you get that name?
Rev. Revick. Like with
Revick. Revick. Okay, Revick, I'm sorry. I apologize. Can we come in your establishment and talk? It's very important.
Oh, by all means.
I'll get the stuff ready.
Of course. We have company. Men, act sharp.
Okay. We get the drinks. The champagne.
Nice mansion. I remember this place used to be run by another family called the Falcone family.
That's some nice cars you got there.
Why, thank you. Yeah, the Falcones used to be great friends of mine. Until they just suddenly disappeared. I don't know what happened to them.
I heard, they must have went, down south some.
Tragic.
Well, I heard he's living it up.
Yeah.
Living like a real egg, that one is.
Why don't you boys stay back here, maybe get a drink or something. Let me talk to him.
Boys, keep them entertained. Olga, don't snap none of their necks, please.
Alright. Mind if I have a smoke?
Perfect. By all means, go on ahead.
Okay. So you know about my family, right? The Clemente family? Gino Clemente?
Not heard of them.
Yeah, the crime syndicate. See, I'm the underboss, you know, I work for him, I go directly from him, his messages and whatnot, and he wanted me to deliver you a message. If you wouldn't mind having a meeting with him and the other family, Sicily, if you know who they are.
Yeah, I know about them.
Yeah. You guys run the strip club, no?
Yeah, we have a very ethnical establishment.
Yeah. I just want to make sure that all three families are on the same page so we don't start some war, you know? Because we want blood on the street. We just want money. Right?
Of course. And you, sir, are a heavy smoker.
You know, had a bad past, you know? It does that to you.
Bad past makes brighter men. Remember that.
But what about that meeting?
Of course I'll join.
Okay.
When is it?
Alright. Probably tomorrow, most likely.
Good to see everyone alive and well. Where's the third man? Where you at?
I'm here.
There you are. Excellent. So, what's the news? Underboss, how was that?
It looks like it was good. Everything went out well. They're some fine people, I may ask. They're a good family, you know. They don't roll with dope, actually, so I was wrong on that. They seem well professional, some of them. Not all of them, but some of them. The boss over there, his name's Revick Dracone. Revick, that's his name. I was talking to him about the house, because you know that's where the Falcone family used to live. He said that he knew the Falcone family, and he said that they all of a sudden disappeared. They don't know where they went. And I was like, yeah, maybe they moved down south. He was like, maybe. Yeah. I don't know if they... I don't think they know that it was us that took them out.
Excellent.
We should be fine.
So they're good people, is what you're saying?
Yeah, they're pretty good people, yeah.
Well, we'd be wise men to,
We're not gonna know fully until we have a full meeting, boss.
Of course, but you need to set up. We'd be wise men to keep friends with them for now. They own the strip club. It's only a good decision to make friends with them, so, we just gotta get you gentlemen to talk to the Sicilian family next, and, hopefully, we can set up a meeting. I'm still trying to decide where that's gonna be, but, once I find out, I'll shoot you guys a text.
I told them tomorrow's the meeting, boss.
Of course. I'll try to find a location while you guys are having a meeting, and I'll shoot you guys a text where it's at, okay?
All right,
stay safe, boys. Make your boss proud, okay?
Yeah. Hello?
Hello. Hey, Donnie.
What's going on, boss?
I don't know if you arrived to the meeting yet, but I was just going to let you know I think we're going to have the meeting at the pier.
At
public
the pier?
Place where the Falcons used to own. I think it's only right we have it there, you know?
All right. I'll let the Sicilian and Dracone family know.
Alrighty, thank you.
Is this your place here?
Yes, welcome to my compound.
Oh, nice. You wanna put the weapons away? I kinda feel unsafe. I just came here to talk. I'm Donnie Clemente. This is my friend here, Kyle Clemente, and Ozzy Clemente. We're the part of the Clemente family. Head boss Gino. Runs the bank.
Yes. Pretty good.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Nice to meet you too. Frankie Cohen.
Frankie Cohen. Aren't you the Sicilian family?
Yes, we are.
Oh, nice to
Look
meet you.
Look after my grandfather. Nice to meet you too.
Okay. Is there a place we can talk for a moment? Very
important. Yeah, follow me.
This is a big spot. This is a big place. God damn. Alright. Frankie Cohen, you know my boss, Gino Clemente.
Yep. Where is he at? Is he not going to be joining us tonight?
No. He's not, but he's setting up a meeting with three, head of the families. You, as well as the Dracone family, too. His name
Where?
Is Ravik. At the pier. By the beach.
At the pier?
Yeah.
Alright.
Just want to let you know we're going to be doing it tomorrow at day.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Let's go.
Now this is how you make an entrance.
The Sicilian nice family, join us, Philip,
the Sicilian family, the Dracone family, it's an honor. This is my boss here, Gino Clemente.
Gino Clemente, nice to meet you, gentlemen.
Why don't we all step a little closer? Everyone seems a little tense.
I'll take the first step. Doesn't matter to me.
Yeah. It's a nice conversation.
You know what? How about this? You know what? How about this? How about this right here? All the grunts, step back. The bosses, get up in the middle. I mean, unless you guys got some females in where your trousers are supposed to be.
I had this meeting called into session because I figured I might as well meet the other families around here. What was your name? I don't believe I caught your name.
Ravik Dracone.
Ravik Dracone, okay. Ravik Dracone, okay. Okay. So, you own the strip club, is that right, Ravik?
Yes, a classy place for a classy gentleman like myself.
Of course. We'll be swinging by for sure. We'll be giving you a lot of business. Back in my, 15 years ago, I used to own the strip club, and, it's a very profitable business. I know that for a fact. How's Cinnamon doing? She doing good?
She's doing fine. So is Fufu Cheetah. I think her name was Peach. Oh, she's the newest one. I like her.
I need to meet this Peach.
She really does.
Our old godfather, he spent his last moments in the strip club. He actually died while getting a lap dance, so pretty enjoyable, I'm sure, for him. Had a heart attack, he got so excited. Great way to go out, I'm sure. Anyways,
the
main reason while I'm trying to call this meeting is I'm just trying to meet you other boss and dons and try to make some good peace and establishment. I mean, we all have our own thing. I own the bank, you own the strip club, and I'm not sure what Don Sicilian here owns, but I know that you own something profitable as well, so we
Thank
all make a lot of money, and along pretty good, so figured that I might as well make friends and try to help
boss,
each other out.
Is it okay if I interfere? I apologize. His name's Frankie Cohen. Frankie Cohen?
Frankie? Okay, Frankie. I'm just gonna call you Frankie.
He usually talks, but for some reason I don't know why he's not talking.
Like Mr. Revick said here, he's a strong and silent type. I like it.
Of course.
Hey. Sicilian boy.
Something going on back here?
He just punched me.
AJ, walk with me. Come on, walk with me. AJ, don't talk. Fucking walk with me now.
Hey,
AJ, walk.
The fucker? Hell, he thinks he's punching.
Listen. Don't do that.
I think this meeting is adjourned.
Are you okay, though?
I'm done with
see this
families.
Gun.
These
I don't want to have to.
These
I
families.
To
see all these
them.
Families here? They're a bunch of clowns. Yeah. They're a bunch of chooches. I'm out of here.
It takes one to know one.
Frankie,
anyways,
come to my attention that the Sicilian family has took some heavy losses. You guys have lost a lot of your guys, and you guys appear to be struggling, so got a proposition for you. And this is a cruel world out here. It's a kill-or-get-killed type of world, and with your numbers, you're just not going to make it. And then you got some retard like this who knows what the hell he's doing. I think you, well, now you really have little numbers, so, me and my guys discussed it. We were gonna see if you wanted to work alongside of us.
I started this group. My grandfather started it just himself. I can do it.
So you're declining an offer?
I'm back.
No, I'm not declining.
So you are, you're not?
I'm not.
You're not declining, so you... Would you be interested in joining?
Yeah.
Excellent. Donnie, could you write this man up, get him in here?
I apologize for that. You know, I was just...
Can you calm down?
Hey, don't worry, Donnie. Don't worry, Donnie. Frankie here shot the man in the head, so he's out of here.
I
think Frankie here is going to be helping us out. Hey, fellas, how are you?
We're good, boss.
Okay, today's the day. We're gonna finally make some action happen, okay? As you know, Revick, good guy, nice guy, too nice guy. Never survived in the mafia industry. Just not how it works, okay? As you know, we used to own the strip club. Now, I know we got this new guy here, but I'm sure he'll fit in perfectly with us. But we used to own the strip club. It was a very good business for us, but we lost it in a war. We're gonna get it back. No matter what we have to do, okay? So we're gonna roll up there. We're gonna park our cars out front, set up a little blockade. We're gonna get out of Tommy guns. My little friend here. We're gonna wait outside the door. We're gonna have them come outside and we're gonna mow them down. We're gonna keep the Don alive, though. We don't want Revick dying yet. We wanna make him suffer. We wanna make sure he knows real pain. We're gonna kill them all. Every single one of them. We're gonna kill all the strippers. We're gonna kill all the other little perverts in there, watching the girls, all of them. They're all gonna die. And then they'll
boss, I think they moved up to the clothing store right down the street, so I think we should do a drive-by. Jump off the car and then shoot up the store quickly right now, boss.
Quickly? Right now?
Like
okay,
right
we can
now,
be quick and clean
leave.
About this, and let's all go.
Right, let's... Stop here. Light him up. One more clip. Stay still.
Okay.
Let's go. Out of here. That's it. That's enough.
Let's roll. Step on the gas. Two people take my car. Go. Go. I'm proud of you boys. I really am. You prove your strength. You made those guys know true fear. We took a few shots, we got shot a little bit, but we're all alive, we're all okay. I'm sure we scared the crap out of him, which is excellent. And so now we gotta talk. What's next?
Are we gonna hit the strip club, boss?
That's what really matters. I said we do. We might want to take these masks off.
And first, with me. Oh, him.
What was that?
About him.
About who? Oh, him back there. Frankie, yeah, Frankie. You did pretty good. I'm proud of you. You did a good job for us today. I want to promote you to my new underboss. My problem is, I already have an underboss. So, it's gonna come down to who wants it more.
You never should have trusted the Clemente family.
I'm sorry about this, Frankie. There can only be one reigning mafia. And the Sicilians ain't that.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Boss, we got a problem.
What's the problem?
We're running downhill, so I think we are losing some people. I'll start recruiting tomorrow. We'll get everything back in ship shape. And we'll put this all behind us.
Excellent. Excellent. Maybe take a rest. I'll go to sleep tonight. Try to get some rest and rejuvenate for tomorrow. We got a big day. About time we finally put an end to that mafia Dracones. I want them to know. They mess with us, they get a silver bullet through the brain, each one of them.
Hold on, I think I hear. Oh, it's Ozzy? Is that Ozzy?
Ozzy? Ozzy's still alive? I thought he died. I thought he got caught in crossfire. I don't know what happened to him. I figured he might have got kidnapped or something. Ozzy, you there, man?
Yeah.
Hell, Ozzy.
Sad for you.
Holy fuck. Good to see you, man.
I had to wish you.
You okay? Anyone hurt you?
Anything? Yeah. No, I think I'm alright.
Excellent, excellent. Well, it's good I have all you gentlemen here. Well, you missed a lot. We shot up the Dracones. Didn't kill them. We let them live, but we shot them up good. Scared them off. We made allies with the Sicilians. They joined us, and then we killed them. And now we're just preparing. Maybe about to get some rest. Glad you're here, because tomorrow's a big day. Each one of those guys are going to get a bullet to the brain, given by each one of us. Uh-oh. Save the Don for me if you can. I want his head. I want to cut it off with my knife. Put it in my garden.
You have always had a way with words, boss.
Yes, you can say that.
Thank you,
the Godfather would be proud.
Thank you, Donnie. Glad to see you've been coming around. I'm proud of each and every one of you.
This is where the Godfather used to set up everything, you know?
He did. He was a good man. I'll never be able to fill in his shoes, but I'll do my damn best to try. Hello? Hello?
Yeah, what happened?
Hey, how are you? Hey, how are you?
Oh, I'm just clowning around.
Good to hear you're okay. I'm just calling to make sure you guys are okay. I heard word on the street is you guys got shot up a bit. I don't know if heavy casualties or how that is, but just trying to check in on you, make sure you're okay. You know, we're like partners now, business partners.
Ah. course. Business podcast.
Are you good? You guys okay? No one got hurt? Okay?
You know who shut you up? Or anything, who shut or? You up?
You need some backup? Just
feel
backup.
Free to let me know.
Just feel free to let me know.
Of course. Unfortunately, we didn't seem to catch who was shooting at us, but I enjoyed the bullets flying, the smell of gun, smoke, blood in the air. Just get your adrenaline running, you know?
Excellent to hear. So you have no idea who shot you guys up or nothing, huh?
Nope.
Oh, that's a shame. That's a real shame, you know?
He just hung up.
Hello? Hello? God dang it, he hung up on me. You think he knows?
He might be on his way.
I had it on speakerphone. You guys heard him, right? He kind of sounded like he knew what was up.
Boss, you got a problem?
Yes, sir. What's
the problem? I see two full vans of people.
Really?
They're chasing after...
People coming?
They're chasing after you.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright,
we got some people over here.
Boss,
can you tell me which way to go?
Boss, stay there.
Take a right. Yep, take a right.
Get in.
Right.
Yep.
Take the first big left up here.
Alright, I'm gonna get into my position.
You're ready. Take that left, alright. Take the first right you see up here, the first actual road right. Take that little right here. Alright, now take another right up here. Alright, now the entrance should be over there, okay?
Open the gate.
Open the gate, boys.
Holy. Go.
Everyone keep guard.
Alright, get in here. Park your car right here. This is it.
They're coming right now.
Oh, they're here. Fire.
They're here. Get down.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Reloading.
Kyle's dead.
Oh, God.
Roll, take a shot, boy. No!
Hold your ground! Taking fire.
Oh, watch that side. Get in the car.
Just get out.
I'm already a dead guy. Damn.